In the 1920s, a building was built at the corner of Riverside Drive and West 75th Street. And that building has always attracted excellence. From the Gershwins, who lived in the penthouse, to Ethel Merman, who visited all the time, to Konstantin Stanislavski, legends have walked through these doors. Why? There's a creative force here. There's an energy. There's beauty. There's grace. There's convenience. And this Masonette home here, right here, at 33 Riverside Drive is the perfect culmination of all of it. The ceilings are higher, the rooms are grander, it doesn't conform to any of the lines. It's its own entity with a front row view of that park. And no need to go up and down the elevator, it's right off the lobby. So it's like having your own private attendant right there. So if what you're looking for is a two bed, two bath, big beauty, lofty, open, with lots of windows, lots of sunshine, then I invite you to call me, Brian Lewis of Compass, and I'm gonna introduce you to one of the legendary buildings on the Upper West Side. Thanks for coming by.